Hi guys, so welcome back to Mudjar. I am Sachi here, and thank you for tuning in to this channel. So here I talk about a lot of plants and plant related stuff. So recently I was in Mumbai. I live in Raipur, Chhattisgarh city. So I was traveling to Mumbai for some work, and also I happened to visit this amazing nursery, and I'm going to show you little clips of that nursery which I took shot of. And then it is an amazing nursery. So it belongs to a nursery which like I read it in their bio, it says that it is a 41 year old nursery. And I have been really, I really have been following their page since very long, and I really love the plants they showcase there. So they actually keep a lot of rare plants with them, which I could have only seen live. So yeah, it was an amazing experience. So I visited their home nursery then, which is there in I think around Pilleparle area. I just Google searched it, so if you want to go there you can just Google it. And then the main head, Mr. Shan, he guided me to his new store that is in Juhu Tara Road. So you can find Vriksha Nursery in Juhu Tara Road, and then they have amazing house plant collection there and few of the rarest plant. So I bought one rarest plant from there, which was my first ever I got to know about that plant for the first time. So I'll show you the three plants I got, but before that I'll show you the nursery and some small clips I took from there and some of the rarest plant I saw there. So this is Vriksha Nursery, and here's the amazing entrance. And then I met a lot of beautiful green babies here, and then this was black ZZ Raven, that is black Zamioculcus Zanzibar or Zamifolia. So this plant has recently come to India, and this small plant was very expensive. I don't want to disclose the prices. If you want, you can just contact the sellers. So, and then I got to see this Monstera Albo. So I'm going to disclose soon about this some news. And then I got to see one of the expensive plant which is there on my wish list. That is Monstera Thai Constellation. What a beauty. They had like a small version which is in a growing stage. Price wise they are very expensive, but they were a delight to watch. So this was my first time I ever saw these rare plants live. I had seen them in pictures and I was amazed. So yeah, I didn't want to spend that much right now, so I did not buy them all, but yes, I just took few shots. So I met the owner there, and she was very good, and they even packed me my plants. So if you're traveling to Mumbai, you can ask them, request them to pack the plants for you, and you can get them in flight. This was the first time I carried some plants in flight, which I was not sure do they allow or not, so I could easily get it. So yeah, if you visit there you can request them for a pack. And I got these three lovely beauties from there. So the one plant which I have been trying, and I have killed 4 to 5 of them, and I'm really sorry for that, but I just cannot stop trying to make that plant survive in my surroundings. That is this Pilea Pepromioides. So though this time the seller has helped me a lot how to take care of it in this condition, so I'm really hoping, fingers crossed. And this second plant is which I have never had before. This is called Million Hearts or String of Million Hearts, and this is an amazing looking plant. This has small like heart, kind of, not a perfect heart, but they have something heart like of shade, and they're called Million Hearts. And this third plant, oh my god, so you won't believe, I have never heard of this plant before until I went to that nursery. And then I picked it up randomly, and then I asked the person, is it Pepromia? So because the leaf looked like Pepromia to me. I am no big expert, I just guessed it because I had seen few Pepromias. But that person tells me this is Hambali Medilana. okay, whatever. I'm still not 100% sure of the name. Meliana, Melidina, some name. I'll write it here, so please you can check it out. I'm really sorry. So this was my first time, and I was like, okay, from where does it comes and all those things. So that person told me it belongs to Australian region, and I am going to put an image over here, which I got from the internet, which is the picture where this plant, you can see how it looks when it is completely grown up. So they grow like 5 to 6 feet I think high, and they have this unique way of growing flowers. So they grow flower in their stem itself, instead of growing a different shoot and making a flower. So they show out the flower from the stem itself. And I don't know, listening to it, I could not wait, and it is one of the rarest plant on which I have spent some money. Though it is, yeah, affordable, it's not very 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 expensive, but yes, it is expensive. And I am just waiting to see this plant bloom and grow with me. And yeah, so this was all I got from Mumbai, from Vriksha Nursery. I also visited one more nursery. From there I have not got anything because I was already carrying a lot of things with me. So yeah, this was my experience from Vriksha. Vriksha is an amazing place. So yeah, if you guys like such videos, let me know. I'll go to more nurseries and show you a deep tour and everything. And yeah, keep watching. Please do like, share this video with your plant friends who live in Mumbai, who go to Mumbai, who want to shop plants. And comment down below which plant out of the three I got was your favorite. Or you can also comment any plant which you have seen for the first time in this video. And till then, bye bye, take care. I'll see you in the next video very soon. Bye.